Hey, it's KMA. How's your day today? And welcome to the Korner. Anyways, we are doing blind seed number 21111 and Minecraft Bingo. That might have been an extra one. 21111. All right, there we go. And in this particular seed, we are getting as many things as we can in 25 minutes. So let's get it a-going because, yeah, we have a little ways to go. Now, I will say, I haven't been playing much Minecraft recently, at least for my abilities. I am hoping, excuse me, that I can still play this game. I'm going to run over towards the birch hills over there, and on the other side, I'm going to get that for a sapling. Okay, so there's the birch hills. Let's see if I have my depth strider. Oh, this is the dirt. Oh, yeah. We got the depth strider, that's for sure. And we do need a ink sack. A couple ink sacks, actually. One for the gray dye. One for the basic ink sack, but yeah. One, two, and three. That's for the bottles. I don't know why I'm climbing to the top of this. Well, I don't know. Oops, jump. That's what we're looking for over there. We're gonna go all the way over here. Ouchies, and hurt ourselves on the way. And we're gonna get a tree that is spruce-like. Excuse the coughing, I'm still... No, I haven't had a cold for a while. I've still got the cough a little bit. But that will hopefully eventually go away at some point. Oh. Did I just get with that first punch, I must have got the sapling. Because that's the only thing I can think of that would give me the firework sound. So I got one already. Excellent. I'm going to make the stuff up real quick and... One, two, three. I'm gonna probably get some more wood because I need some. Wow, Zowie, I need some bad. Let's go get a smaller tree. Even in Bingo, I don't like to hanging trees. That's so bad. You know, I should be able to have a tree that's partially ripped down, but no. I can't do that. I can't even do it in Bingo when I'm racing against the clock. I have to rip down a whole tree and run across 20, 30 blocks to get a whole tree. Oh, man. I should be able to just take a block from the bottom and just move on, but no, I can't do this yet either. Oh, man. Learn how to play the game. See, it's weird. There is a definite... learning curve, not a learning curve, a weakening curve to this game, which I didn't really think happened, but, you know, not playing it every day for a while after playing it every day for almost 3 or 4 years, maybe 5 or 6 years, or maybe 7 years. Depends on, I don't really care how long, but you know what I mean. It's just a little different when you're not playing this game every day. Your thoughts and susceptibilities are different. Oh, God. I really should have gotten some sleep. I woke up last night at 1 o'clock in the morning. It was up till 3:30, so I couldn't sleep. And I already don't get a full night's sleep, so losing 3 hours of sleep in the middle of the night is gonna make my day a little rough, and maybe this video a little rough, but, you know, a little rough is okay. We like the little rough. That's what she said. Yeah. Bad joke. We're gonna make an axe. We don't usually make an axe. We're gonna make an axe just because. We're gonna make, one, not two. We're not gonna make all three. Alright, let's kill some of these pigs that are hanging out here and move on. Pigs? Aha! Oh! I purposely went after the grass because I always kind of do that. We'll take that mushroom. Come on, give me. We need a red mushroom too. Give me one more over here. No, let's make sure we have the sapling. Okay, we had the sapling. I didn't hear another firework. Thank you. Any more pig meat? Mm-hmm. How about any more mushroom? Mushroom? There's a red mushroom. Let us get this red mushroom, and then we can... give me that. Alright. Throws down the crafting table. Make some mushroom soup. Woohoo! Okay, apple. Let us get an apple. I'm just trying to get everything that I can from the surface before I have to travel underground. And I'm gonna go way over here. We got the depth strider, so that's good. Is there any surface stuff in here? Oh yeah, I probably need one of those. Yeah, I do. I'm like, why do I have armor on? Forgot to mention in the beginning of this that on these particular seeds, they're giving you a depth strider sorry, I was looking at what else I can do and I just like completely forgot that I was talking. They're giving you a depth strider shoes because of all these seeds this week ends up starting in a in the water, so they just, you know, wanted to make life easier for you, so you get the depth strider. I went rake it up. Oh yeah, I gotta get the top of the tree. Well, you know, the only reason why I'm cutting down these those particular trees is to get some apples. We can get the sugar. Woohoo. Yeah. Apple. Okay, while we wait for the apple, let's stir down one of the furnaces and start cooking up some meat. Meat, we can throw that in there, and we can throw it on the other furnace, and we can cook that up. Apple. One of these three trees should be making some apple. Let's take out half of this. Let's throw this in there. Come on. Buttons. Okay, we don't need you anymore. What else are we cooking? Sand. Alright. Apple. You're gonna be kidding me, man. One of these trees have better be given some apples. Show me those apples. Come on and show me those apples. Show me apples. Alright, they're not showing me the apples, but I still have faith that they will be showing me the apples soon. Yes, that's right. There. Alright, where's my crafting table? And I already picked it up. Oh, crappy poo. Let's make the bottles and continue. Alright. Let's pick these guys up. Okay. Pumpkins. What else do I need? A surface cave with... Oh. We need any flint? I do need flint. Okay. We can get flint over here too. Wow. Love the depth strider. I'm gonna grab some of the coal. Oh, we could use a piece of leather also. Still no apples. You suck. Snipples. I'm only willing to give that much of a shot. Aha. Flint. Show me the flint. Oh, my feet. Alright, flint. Does this work? I need a torch. Okay, yeah, I got some sticks. I can make a torch. We'll get some flint real quick. Don't know what, yeah, that's good. Oh, well, that's not good. Let's get the flint. Oh, I said let's get the flint. Oh, really? Flints. There we go. Flints. 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 Come on. No? Really? For F's sake? Really? Do I not get flint? Oh, I got flint. Okay, I was just about to say, do I not get flint when I do that trick? Jeez. Please. Making me work for this stuff. I don't need to work for this stuff. Apple, apple, apple. Apple, apple, apple. Apple? No? No apple? Really? No? Oh, man. Suck. You suck, 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 suck. Alright. No apples. We need a cactus so we can make some dime. Yes, we got a couple of cactuses and we want some iron. This will probably have some iron. No. What? No. Lovely lack of iron. Alright. Lack of iron. Lack of iron. Lack of iron. Alright. We'll survive. And it's already getting dark. No! That means it's been 10 minutes. Oh, yeah, it says it right there in front of my face. It's been 10 minutes. Alright. Let's find a cave of awesomeness. I would like to do it, like, around here. Oh, wait. Squid, 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 squid. Right, squid. I need two of you. We got one. Did we get the second one? Yes. What is that? Llamas. Oh. Hello, Contreras. How are you doing today? Yes, llamas. You got cute. You are so cute. I just want to hug you all day long. Hug you all day long. Oh. Cute. And a little baby one. I'm at Llama King. Alright. And I cut down the street and then, I guess dig down. Alright, let's go. Let's do it over here. Yeah, that's good. Kingston. Iron. Thank you. I'm just looking to see how much of this I really need. I don't think we need that much. We need 6 for the tracks. We need 5 for the hopper. We need 7 for the cauldron. And that is it. Well, 3 for a pickaxe. Oh, 3 for a bucket also. So we got 3, 8, 15. No, I only really needed 15. It must be pretty low now. Yep, I'm going to stair step a little bit because I'm afraid that I'm going to land into some lava lake, and that would be no fun. There we go. Oh, actually, one too high. Let's go this way. Listening for caves. Just so you know, I haven't forgotten about you. Just. Alright. This. Actually, let's throw this up here. Iron. And that. I hear. Hear bat. Nah, I'm just gonna make an iron pick. Hear bat. I don't know if you've been watching the new Hermitcraft episodes. They have it so mobs drop player heads, and I would love to see somebody get an axe. I mean, get a bat player head. I don't hear you right now. Let's continue. Redstone. All right. Oh, iron. All right. Let's go back here. We'll throw the iron. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to throw the iron in there. I'm going to throw three of these in here. Let's. Get one there. One, two. We can make the repeater. One, two. Two. Oh, is that one? Wait. A two. Okay. Sounds like. Oh, nah. There's a certain type of hell that you can run into in Minecraft, and that is hearing a cave and not being able to find it. You can spend many times trying to find the cave. And I get that for the bush. Let's throw the rest of these. I don't even know why I'm cooking that up. Let's cook you up. Let's just start stair-stepping up, I guess. Oh, more iron. Yeah, I picked the right place to start stair-stepping up. We've got 8 so far in 16 minutes. Great. And now it's giving me the sound of a cave. Where is it? 8? Alright. I also hear lava. I don't hear the bat anymore. It's kind of sad. I am going to grab this iron. Alright. Let's get back down into our hole. Go hit my head on the ceiling. Alright, so we got enough for that. Let's get a chest going. Two. Oh. A little bit more iron. Alright, we gotta get diamonds. Well, we don't have to get diamonds, but it would be nice to run into some diamonds. Lapis would be nice. Adjustments in the chair. Oops. We've got the hopper made now. Well, not completely made, but it's going to be in a second. So we need 6 more for the... Okay. I'm just gonna continue sitting here. I will find this cave. If it's the last thing I do! Look at that. Hi. Thank you for making a lot of noise. Alright, so. Hi. I don't need gunpowder, so I'm not too worried about you dying. So. Look at all these bats. All right, now I'm kind of just looking for like lapis and maybe, yeah, poopies. Well, if we need more iron, we can come back down here and get the iron. Hi. Thank you for letting me find you. Where did I come up? I came up down here somewhere. There we go. Cheerio. No. Yes. Alright. So. We got one and two. And then they don't have sticks anymore? Are you kidding me? Alright. So let's try this again. One and two. And then stick a thing in there. We got those. The only thing I could really find is diamonds and that. You know what? It's really not that important, guy. Get out of my way. We're gonna do the Q thing in a sec. Let's see. Q. Alright. Let's get out of here. It's day! That's kind of what I wanted to see. It's day. I didn't even run into a skelly. I needed to kill a skelly. Maybe there'll be some skelly bones out here. That would be nice. Because then I can make the two dyes. I don't see a skelly bone. And I don't see that this guy dropped an apple up here. That is not good. Alright, Consuelo. Surprised about the apple issue. These apple products tend to be so nice. Ah, man. I came up here to find out where there is a dead bush I can swipe, and I think this is a desert, not a sand river. You're a desert, not a river. There's bound to be a dead bush. There we go, dead bush. Now you know why I have this. Nice. Alright. We still need those apples. Okay. And we need the pumpkins. Whoa, that's a big hole. Make it. Oh. Make it. There's still one tree. That would be nice if I hit this and I got an apple. Okay. I see the way you're playing me. I want an apple. Apples. That's all I need is an apple. Oh man, I'm only down. Ugh. Really? I just realized the time. How much time is left? And there's only like a minute or two. I've wasted my time looking for a stupid apple. Usually with the amount of trees, especially the swamp ones that I've played with here, you can get at least one or two apples. So I'm confused. I guess, what can we get real quick? Pumpkin maybe? If I saw any, if I had any leather from cows, I could get a couple real quick things from cows, but I don't see any cows. I don't see any pumpkins. I don't see nothing. And it looks like I'm going to just end up with 12. Yep, that looks like what's going to happen. Just looking to see if I can get anything quick. I don't have any... Shuckatash. Not gonna happen. Pepes. Seeing for last second. Nope. Nothing. Well, 12. Yeah. I guess it's better than my first attempt at stuff on this. Which is that a cow over there? No. Okay. Weird. My first attempt at the 25-minute challenge here is not that great. Well, let's TP back to the place of awesomeness, which is known as the hub for the game. And thank you for watching this episode of Minecraft Bingo Seed number 211111111. And it's a 25-minute challenge, and I was able to get 12. Can you beat me? There's your challenge for the week. Let's see if how much we can move our arms around. All right. Have a great day. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. And it's a 25-minute challenge, and I was able to get 12.